Chicken with mushroom soups. We need one chopped onion. Little fresh parsley and carrot for dressing. 2 tsp oil and 1 clove garlic. I use 3 pieces of chicken thigh, without bone. Pinch of black pepper and 1 maggi cube. Add 2 mugs of water and cook it. After, use hand blender. Now it's ready, you can put the dressing. It's very delicious and simple. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please like, share, and subscribe my channel.